We're going to start with the diagonal step back. So this one is just back controlled steps, a zigzag pattern, bringing your feet together. And then you can walk that forward. So we're not letting that band just pull our leg in. We're controlling that motion.